The Senate has given preliminary approval to two measures that would help rescue the Maryland Health Care Exchange's distressed individual market. One of the measures would tap about $340 million that health insurance companies and managed care organizations won't have to pay in taxes due to the federal tax overhaul. The other puts Maryland on the path for a long-term solution.